Disky Times, now available in stores around the country for only R3.50.
iDiskiTV powered by World Sports Betting. Orlando Pirates won, Bloemfontein Celtic nil. In the DStv Premiership on a Tuesday evening, not that much entertaining. There was a red card. There was also a goal from around 20, 22 yards out from Makaringe. So that was a good goal in terms of distance as well. Other than that, really, nothing much in terms of the entertainment value of the game. However, in terms of the translation into league standings, Orlando Pirates ingena number 3 ku log. Even though they played 3 more games than Sundowns, 2 more games than Swallows FC, and they are equal in terms of games with SuperSport United, they go into a top 3, Orlando Pirates. That picture could change when the rest of the teams catch up with the number of games, of course. Tso Vilakazi, highest ever goal scorer in the history of Orlando Pirates, with me, DStv, iDiskiTV analyst as well. So, your assessment of the game, how did you see it? Overall, were you happy with the action?
I'm going to go to the Junior Kanye. But sometimes Miller's Kulumi into Veleman Abinjal. Parazuni and I'm trying to write a long art in the way inside. Kulego, I always say, well, there's nothing wrong when you learn from somebody else. You still take the golden red card. A technical team, your parents, they still like nothing happened. Nama changes so good. Benza ma changes showing ukuthi sayifuna le game lena vele serious sifuna ukuyiwina. They play normally, play with two defensive midfielders when they don't need but marangishilo kodwa ngikuleke ngihave time ukuthi yeah technical team Pirates. Nokuthi kune red card ba add attacking players. Lento leyo kubo khona mongabheka, but they only made a change yama attacking about 80 minutes. So you know yenza lapho already so ya leader 1-0 Makaringe good goal, but eish Makaringe naye I mean I'm some understand man ukuthi udlala a game enjani man, because now he's lost in that midfield where he needs to combine Yena with the defensive midfielders and the attackers forward. He looks lost. Now he's more going wide. You see him go right, you see him go left. I don't know, maybe my instructions with coach. But now the game yake is improve where he's a midfielder, getting the balls in midfield, combination with the strikers, yeah. Create chances and score. Since Yabala, man, good team. Maybe one, maybe two, but I don't know. Maybe that's how they plan now. Ilonduzana, a technical team, a Pirates, but yeah, Lemaza. Because if you can check now today, Ulinda, second half was more on the right,
yeah.
But why more on the right? Only the coach knows, because Magangali doesn't give you anything. But when it's central, you know that you're gonna get. You saw one of my passes, lava that goes straight to the forwards, and also joining from him.
Yeah.
But what I expected was Guti, uza keeper Ulonduzana Dlamini or Ulonduzana Makaringe, and put attacking players so that because Ulonduzana the way they play like a corner Celtic, they were sitting back. Bebanga funu creator that gap behind the defense, because you know Pirates they've got these guys that are quick pambil. Disappointed, but looking at the Celtic disappointed kakhulu kulego. I'm disappointed John Matuga because I know him. He's a coach that likes to play. Baqala ukudlala after manje Pirates ekorela.
Yeah, which was strange.
Now you ask yourself. After red card, they like bebangabonakala njengabantu ukuthi bafuna ukudlala. Even second half mayiqala, still bobona ukuthi no, they just waiting. But after Pirates got to score, now so ayibona manje Celtic. combination, they're going forward, right runs, good passes, look at the chance gaga baloe la paya. I mean, now you ask yourself, John, why? Why? Yes, I know that Pirates is a big team, they've got quality players, but when you sit, you're allowing Pirates to dictate in the game, of which you know very well, you can challenge them. And you know, if Ukalenje openly what Lala normal came here, I think it can be more entertaining because the last, I would say, the last 10 minutes, you now, Sekarobona Paula Manj, now Sekarobona is Celtic man, now they're playing. Umpotsana is in, you know, when the armor changes and they're creating chances, taking a shorted goal. But, eh, good level, yeah. You know, coaches bazo explain la bona le ba explain la ngakhona, but I was very disappointed. And the game na yonke nje nkuleko eish eish kubanzima sometimes to talk about e game ebe scrappy efana nale, because you couldn't see e Pirates using the advantage of the red card.
Yeah.
Now you're looking at Celtic. Okay, Celtic, they're 1 minute down. Obviously, they will sit. But now when you look at them again towards the end, now they're playing, now they're attacking. And you ask yourself, okay, you're living in, or you're waiting for Pirates to score a goal, and then now you start. And the Pirates now, the marking, I don't know. Now Marco needs to play as a left forward or as a left wing. I don't know. We as Buzu Kuti, why keep a Upule, why keep a Wood instead of Kuti Ngabe Badlalile, because those players are forwards very natural, instead of you having a left back and push it to the wing.
Yeah. Maybe topical discussion or controversial moment, not really controversial actually. You were very emphatic in your assessment. You said Ndumiso Mabena was red card. Any questions now that you've seen it again and again, and it's been 30 or 40 minutes since this incident happened? Do you want to change your opinion? What did you make of that situation?
No, Nkulego, Angchigi is straightforward. Minado, Nkulego, we all know these boys, they know, or maybe Bafunu Kumbo's a foot. They don't retaliate in the game because now we're not going to see Uguti who's wrong. We're going to see you.
Yeah.
What happened to you? Leave it to the referee. If the referee didn't see it, sorry, hard luck next time. But when you retaliate, now we see you. Because, yes, we were totally taken. I'm Katlela, the referee play or nothing happened. But doesn't give him a right to say, no, I'm going to give him a right to somebody else. Because especially Leana, it was very, very dangerous because Olinda Lapana, he was lucky that he was on the floor.
Yeah.
That boy, because he just came straight with the stats. And it's unprofessional to do that, because just imagine it happens to you. You know, sometimes our players, they need to be teached to Guti. Don't do something that when somebody else is going to do it to you, and then it's not going to be nice.
Yeah.
You know. So, yes, a red card, it deserves a red card. I hope he will learn. I mean, he's got experience. I don't know what got to his mind to react in that situation. But, you know, I hope he will learn, because, you know, football is a game of mistakes. We learn every day in football. Like now, in Joba Ngishukiti, there's nothing wrong by learning from somebody else. I mean, Sundowns, they played against a children team.
Yeah,
and yes, and what they did is that team, they got a red card, 2 minutes. The difference between Sundowns and the Pirates is, in Sundowns, they stick to their formation, but there were a lot of movement. That was a difference between when you look at the Pirates. You know, Sundowns, a lot of movement, circulation of the ball, you know, everyone occupying danger positions. So I thought, good, maybe Nabo Pirates, seeing that what happened with Sundowns, maybe now they'll take one or two things and then apply that. Yes, Pirates number 3, Sundowns number 1, with 3 games in hand. Nguleko, you know, ukichimusa umuntu oshota ngamagame ohlele phezulu kunzima. I'm telling you, I'm not going to lie to you. Because the Pirates, they've got three games ahead of Sundowns. But the Sundowns, they're on top with points. Still have, they still have to recover those three games. So those three games, I mean, that's 9 points.
Yeah.
So if you mind, you also sala manja 5 points. Pela Sundowns, we are going to counter the three games with 9 points. Looking at how they play, Kulego, they beat the best team in Africa. It's not just the team, the best team in Africa. Ngalasa Skolosia. It must tell you something. So coming to our league, the standard also is different. You know, la movement of the ball, we tend to be lazy. Whereby ukuthi tactical ama teams bahluleke nokuthi bakhona ukuvala those positions. And then Sundowns will come back and go all the way, because I don't see any team as a disturb Sundowns and obviously lapha phezulu bazozwinela iligi. I think the Champions League bazazwinela. Nkuleko, look at the football edlalwa Sundowns.
Sure.
You angeke Nkuleko uzovuke ngakusasa uthi Sundowns izodliwa. With that type of football, there's no way. But abanye ayilaba man coach wabo angashintsha ini ayenze ini ithimu idliwe. Like the way enze ngakhona lo ntuzana. Remember Nkuleko ukuthi in the league also goals are so important.
Yeah.
And especially now bathole a red card kanje. Go to them. Put attacking players. 8 more numbers up front laphana, because that 3 points ingena na 5 goals. It makes a difference. So I don't know whether coaches, yes, sometimes the frustration in my corner, but I don't know whether they do talk to the players. Good thing, hey, doesn't matter, but we still need more goals.
Yeah.
Because if, let's say, for God's sake, nje kwenzakala ukuthi at the end Sundowns the Pirates balingana ngama points, Sundowns will take the league ngama goals.
Mm.
Because they're scoring. They about mabashaye one bese bavala shop. They keep on going. So I hope ukuthi they will learn from this game, ukuthi when the man is down, you kick him, because now they nearly cause the part of heart attack, because ama chance a create Celtic ukuba ikore le Celtic bebazokhala bebahamba ngedrong 1-1 and then ask themselves good, but kanjani ngoba labantu ba na red card? It's because of how you apply yourself when you see a man, when the man is down, you kick him.
All right, so there you go. That was Orlando Pirates versus Bloemfontein Celtic. Sometimes we make a point not to dwell too much on the games if they're not entertaining, if there aren't too many dimensions to the game that we can dissect for you. There weren't in this game. We're not going to outstretch and waste your data. Outstretch the video and waste your data now. It was what it was. Orlando Pirates won 3 points. Scrappy, however, they are number three. Maybe this 3 points could be instrumental, even though we all believe Sundowns will win the league. Maybe if the football gods played their own way, maybe these 3 points will be instrumental in the title race somewhere down the future, if Sundowns coaches for some reason lose the plot. But it doesn't look like that. It looks like Sundowns are like Manchester City. They've already won the league. However, we shall see as we proceed. iDiski Times, the CO.ZA, iDiskiTV on Facebook as well, WSB.CO.ZA. We thank you very much for watching us.